No one wants a one tire fire, so I'm replacing my open differential today with a Tomei rear differential that I got over at Z1 Motorsports. I took everything out and I just headed over to my friend George's house. He has a really nice FD, all the tools to do the job, and a lot more knowledge than I do about replacing these differentials. So first thing, I need to get that open differential out of there. It pretty much slid right out with a pry bar. And now I'm gonna be removing the ring gear. I'm gonna need to transfer that over to the new differential. But first, I need to press on the bearings for the new differential. So I'm gonna put the bearing into place. I'm gonna press it on. I need to do this on both sides of the differential. And then after I do that, I am set. I need to go ahead and transfer that ring gear over. I'm gonna put Loctite on all the bolts and torque them to specification. I'm also gonna replace the seals on the diff housing. I'm gonna go ahead and slide that new diff into place, use the collars to hold it down, and of course, torque them to specification and check the lash, and we're set.